Mr. Smithers, I don't think I've ever seen you without Mr. Burns.
Oh, Mr. Burns is more comfortable at home reading his copies of the scriptures.
Blessed be the poor. I'm just finding this out now. No one must know.